I am Vashni of class 12. This is the model for Paris city. The history of Paris dates back to approximately 259 BC with the name Parisii, settled on the banks of River Seine. The city changed its name to Paris during the 4th century. In 508, the city's first emperor, Clovis I, made Paris as the capital of his empire. During Napoleon Bonaparte period, he enlarged the Tour Eiffel, Cathedral, etc. During his period, Paris reached its zenith.
I am Shalini. Among the famous monuments of Paris, the Tour Eiffel is the most popular. It was built for the Paris International Exhibition in 1889 for the centenary of the French Revolution. It welcomes more than 7 million people each year, and it is estimated that more than 250 million people visited before its completion. Thank you.